a painful intruder and a pernicious reminder of our human condition. But I stand before you today to declare that we have
to be involved in the lives of his children. But more than